Now, what we're about to show you is the shocking state and reality of India's education system. Bihar board toppers failing to answer basic questions related to their own subjects. And embarrassed by this academic incompetence that has been displayed by these toppers, the Bihar School Examination Board has now ordered for an investigation.
She scored a whopping 444 out of 500 marks, and she is one of the toppers of the Bihar School Examination Board intermediate exam. But let's hear her out on what the student has to say on her favorite subject, political science.
Political science ya naya subject hum sunne kya cheez hai?
Khana banane ke bare mein.
Political science kya hota hai? Mane kis tarah ka subject hai? Isme kya 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 cheez padhaya jata hai?
Wait, here's another student. A topper who scored 485 out of 500 marks, and we decided to ask a student a simple chemistry question. Hear the answer to believe it.
Most reactive element periodic table mein kaun sa hai? Aluminium.
Aluminium. Kaise aluminium most reactive mein sabse zyada sensitive element kaise hua aluminium?
Their answers will be giving you few laughs, but it also raises serious doubts about the functioning of educational boards in states and just how these students emerge toppers in subjects.
अगर इस तरह की कोई बात सामने आती है, तो जो प्रतिभा सूची है, उस प्रतिभा सूची के लोगों की जांच कराई जानी चाहिए.
Embarrassed by alleged academic incompetence of its state-level toppers, the Bihar School Examination Board has now ordered an investigation into the results.
7-8 से ही यह तरह का बात चल रहा है. एक बार और भी साथ में हुआ था, जिसमें कॉपी दिखवाई गई थी, जिसमें शायद शर्मा जी कोई थे, जो उन्होंने कॉपी दिखलवाया था, जो जितने भी फर्स्ट डिवीजन थे, वे सेकंड डिवीजन हो गए थे.
Unfortunately, this is one of several examples exposing the sorry state and the harsh reality of education system in our country. Bureau Report, India Today.
And this is a big India Today impact. Bihar Board has now put the results of both the toppers of political science on hold after we, you know, exposed this story. On the 3rd of June, experts would now be reviewing their examination papers. India Today had exposed how these toppers from Bihar Board failed to answer even the basic questions related to their very own subjects in which they scored such high marks, raising the suspicion of cheating. We have with us now Rohit of India Today to tell us a little bit more. So Rohit, what action has been planned, and you know, will the papers be re-evaluated only for these two students or for the other students as well?
Well, Avantika, the immediate action that has been taken in this case is that on 3rd of June, a re-examination is going to take place of all the five top scorers in all the three streams. That is science, commerce and art, who are all the five toppers in each team. The re-examination is going to take place on the 3rd of June. This has been announced by the Bihar board chairman, Lal Keshav Prasad Singh. So that is the action that has been taken. And as far as other investigation is concerned, obviously, this entire story has come out as a shame, because all these students are toppers, but really goes on to show that there is some sort of a goof up that has in fact taken place, because these students, whether it's Ruby Rai of the arts topper or maybe it's Saurav of the science topper, they do not even know the basics about the, whatever the subject is. And that is why the board has also now stepped into the entire issue, and they have said that an investigation will take place. But the first thing that is going to take place is that on the 3rd of June, a re-examination is going to take place, and also a small interview is going to take place to find out whether these students are really deserving to be the toppers or not.
Absolutely. Rohit Singh there. Thanks so much for getting us more details about that big India Today impact. About how now the students, the toppers from Bihar Board, they will have to sit for another examination.